Thaw by Edward Thomas, read for LibriVox.org by P.D. Wright. Over the land, freckled with snow, half thawed, the speculating rocks at their nest cawed, and saw from elm tops delicate as flower of grass, what we below could not see, winter, pass. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.